Everybody, how are you doing today? From Budapest live. I'm outside right now. It's a bit chilly. As you can see behind me, I am in front of the castle. Unfortunately, the lighting is not so optimal because it's raining. But today, we're going to talk about passing on the wealth and gaining influence. Now, how many of you tuned in because wealth meant money? Okay, so what does that tell you about your mindset if you're thinking about wealth means money and gaining influence? So does that mean I'm paying for influence? I don't know. You could probably think like that, and you know, there are people out there that actually pay for influence. Hello, Donald, how you doing? Welcome to Budapest. Look at the beautiful castle, the river, it's absolutely stunning. There's a tram coming, old school tram. Check it out, Misty. Look at that. I live in a postcard. I love it. Anyway, so we're talking about spreading the wealth and gaining influence. Now, what does that mean? That means what I'm doing right here, I'm spreading wealth. That means I'm helping you understand my mindset, and maybe you can take a small piece of that and implement it in your, hello Channing, good morning. Good morning, Donald. Maybe you can take a small piece of that and implement it in your life and change your life for the better. And what does that do for me personally? And I'm gonna give you this straight out. It gives me influence in the tribe. It gives me influence in other people's lives. Not that I wanna use it for my benefit. Hello, Steve, how you doing? Thanks for joining us. Not that I use it for my benefit. It's so that more people could listen to me, so that I could spread more wealth. I learn this way too. You know, teaching is also learning. And then I can build a product, a following, a tribe, anything out of this. So out of the tribe now, so far, because of what I've been doing the last, I started in the tribe, let me tell you a story. I started in the tribe in August this year. And that was the first time I was active in any veteran group for almost 20 years, because I wanted to get away from that mindset and sort of find myself first and then move forward. So I started commenting. I said, you know, there's a lot of people in here that I can help. You know, normally the person would say, okay, how can I make money? And I said, you know what? I'm just going to give. I'm just going to help everybody succeed. And just why not? You know, I succeeded in my life. I was very fortunate and very lucky to be able to succeed. So why not? Let's just help everybody. And I did that. And 4 months later, I'm number two military entrepreneur influencer in America. Now, how did that happen? I have no idea because I don't know what the perimeters are. But it happened. Why did it happen? Because I gave freely. I gave wealth of knowledge that I have, which may or may not be applicable to your life or may not be something new for you. But everybody somehow can always find a little piece that they can put into their life. 1 second. Don't you just love it? Don't you just love it? This is like a live postcard. Anyway, so this is how I gained influence in the group. I don't want to say influence as a way of gaining power. Hello, Gregory. Welcome to the show. But it's about influence, about being able to spread the word, gain knowledge, follow, you know, create a tribe, and then move from there. So my tribe I created from here is called Stephen Kuhn's Immediate Impact. It's only 200 people, but we work on business problems, and we only produce and provide answers with immediate impact. Then there's another group for the men out there called the Humble Man. And the Humble Man is all about the masculinity in today's world. Misty, it happened because you are awesome and give value to every veteran in the group. Thank you, Misty. I don't want to say I'm awesome, but you know, I do give to everyone in the group. And why? Because I was successful and I was that guy on the tank. I was the guy with PTSD with a freaking gun to my head, twice. I was the guy who took the gun from a German police officer to shoot myself in the head. That was me, the loser on the ground with a freaking K-bar to his neck, more than once, guys. And I made it, and I made it because of this here and this here. And I want to share that. It's simple as that. That's all I'm here for. There's no personal gain. The LinkedIn course, for instance, I have no personal gain from that at all. It's all for you guys. And I can afford to be selfless. Thank you, Misty. I can afford to be selfless because I've earned that right in my own life, and I've earned the time to be selfless. That means that I have enough money to support my family and to have enough time to speak to you guys on a free basis in the middle of the freaking day in beautiful Budapest, where I want to be in my time. Okay, that's called spreading wealth and gaining influence. Ladies and gentlemen, tribe, I thank you for watching. Look, let's watch the tram go by again. You gotta love it. You better listen to Misty because she's a badass. I know, and she's also my favorite entrepreneur. Sorry guys, don't get jealous. But she's pretty badass, you're exactly right. So everybody, thank you for tuning in. I really, really appreciate it every single day. Remember, spread the wealth. Misty and Dawn, you do it as well, and you will gain in influence, in product sales, in exposure, and just about anything you want. And the next thing you know, you're on podcasts 3 times a week like I am. All right, everybody, you have a fantastic day. Thanks so much for tuning in. Next, I'm moving on to the Humble Man, and then comes Impactors, Immediate Impactors. We'll see you in a minute. All right, see you, bye-bye.